bottle shops are super popular in the Northwest. So you can probably
Yeah, I mean, the Northwest and the Northeast, we were both fortunate to travel a lot in our last job. So every time we'd either go somewhere for work or for personal, or I went home to Oregon, everywhere was a bottle shop. Which essentially what it means is that anything you see on site, you can drink it there as well as take it to home. So that's basically anytime you see bottle shop, you kind of know. Not down here, though, because definitely was not a thing, really, even in Florida. So it's definitely a risk. People still walk in, and sometimes we think we sell empty bottles. We want people to walk in and say, wow, I don't really know much of the stuff in here, in a good way. It can be very intimidating, but we have excellently trained staff, so they know that. But we want people to look and think, this, I've never seen these, I don't know them, I want to know more about it. And that's not easy to do. You know, we could just go right down one of our distributors' lists and fill all the shelves very easily on stuff that are very easy to find, more common, but then that wouldn't be as fun.
Central was a good decision for us.
Yeah, I think we knew that it fit the brand that we were looking to do because there are so many amazing local-owned businesses, small business. We were familiar with a lot of the owners and their brand and kind of what they're trying to do for the city, especially when you come up further this way. So it was not only us wanting to be on Central, but it was us wanting a particular neighborhood as well.
Central has perfectly placed us in the Kenwood neighborhood, which is basically your friends and family coming to visit you every single day. So you're not coming to work, you're literally coming to hang out with everyone in the neighborhood. You're going to see if you're running or biking or going to yoga. Everyone's just right here in this circle.
And having the support of a neighborhood is huge. You know what I mean? There's a lot of great locations on Central, but us not only having people come here because of who we are, but being supported literally on the same block as an amazing neighborhood is worth a lot.